three. Be there. Pick up the balls.
All right, guys, listen up. Evo. Guys, welcome JD. You got a beautiful day. Glad the weather is kind of cooperating with us. I know this is your first match, but you know, I know you guys are going to play a tournament. We played a couple matches. We'll play first singles here, second singles, third singles, and then first, second, and third doubles, and then fourth doubles will be first on. You got a nice big team. If you come off, we have 11, I think, today. So when they're done, if you want to keep rotating as long as you want to
stay. Yeah, I got three extra today.
Perfect.
Maybe four.
Call your lines loudly and clearly. I don't anticipate any problems. But if there is an issue, try to resolve it among yourselves. And if you're not sure of a situation, or you're going to do a curios where you go around the net and hit the ball in the air. I don't know if you guys saw that. Which, it's like unbelievable, right? So if that happens, Coach and I might have the answer. I think we've done this too many hundreds of years. So hopefully we will have the answer for you. We'll try to help you out. More than anything else, stay hydrated, have fun. Coach, anything for you?
I was going to say have fun, but you just said that.
Yeah, okay. Anyway, have a great match, girl. It should be a lot of fun.
I'm just glad we were able to get this match in and for us to play because, you know, it's a non-league match.
Absolutely.
It's a different tone than if this were a league match.
Absolutely. Enjoy yourselves. Have a fun, good learning opportunity.
Great match, brother.
Thank you. First singles for Beville, Mira Nadza.
First singles is Abun Ogentola.
Second singles, Ayla Kalpas.
For second singles, we have Hallie Bouchard.
Hallie, come over.
It's all good. Have a good match. Good luck. Third singles, Lainey Nesbitt.
Third singles, Yara Farah.
First doubles, Reagan Doan, Julia Quinn.
For first doubles, we have Tara Pollock and Mona Farah.
Good luck, ladies.
Thank you.
Good luck. Second doubles, Keegan Downs, Olivia Zonetti.
For second doubles, we have Ella Brand and Ava Harrell.
Ladies. Third doubles, Ella Clary, Lane Zonetti.
For third doubles, we have Adelaide Anello and Tamana Nafri.
Fourth doubles, Carmela Buzic, Eva Powell.
Fourth doubles, we have Olivia Quackenbush and Olivia Clark.
Three possible four extra, so
perfect. We will be the red once we get the scorecards out. We'll be the red, you guys will be the black.
Okay,
thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, we can. Yeah.
Do you
want to
do the
chant, guys? All right, ready? I can count us off. Got it. All right. One, two, three.
Don't mess with the best, don't fool with the cool, don't mess with the best, and the best, don't mess, don't fool with the cool, because the cool don't fool, don't mess. B-A-T, beat em. B-O-S-T, bust em. Beat em, bust em, bust em, crust em, bust em, beat em, then defeat em, hot, hot, kick their butt, go Beatle!
without a key or anything.
You just go right in. Everything's open during the before the season, it's cool.
But okay. Now, during the school, it's like, you know, because your girls before you got here, like, yeah, no.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Okay.
You guys both go up.
This is fourth doubles.
Okay. Are they gonna go out or they want
to
go down?
No. It's some way extra.
Okay. Yeah. So my fourth double is ready to go on.
Thank you. There you go. I have some, you know, I
Now I got chocolate.
Now you're hiding the score on me.
Girl, you got it. Come on.
Thank you.
score, coach. Yes. Hiding the score. Yes.
I haven't heard that one ever before. I can't see it. She's not doing it.
40-30 first.
Great shot.
Good job, girls.
Good job.
Let's go.
Come on, Bees.
Yes. Six, and then if it goes to six all, and it's a tie break, it's going to 7.
Got it, Carm. Go, Bees.
Yeah! Ella and Ava! Thank you.
Come on, bees. Go, girls. Get it back, girls. Get it back. Come on, you had it. You have them, girls. You're playing great.
You're playing a tiebreak, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you're not good.
I don't know how to do it.
Okay, that's why I asked when you guys said yes.
I thought a tiebreaker was a 7 instead of 8.
No, you play a tiebreak at 6-6, which is right now.
No, I thought if you win one game and then it's 7-6,
you'll
probably win.
No.
Take your best shot.
Okay, right.
Yeah,
let's go.
Here we go. First time for everything, right?
Because it's like, well, I better ask first.
Yeah.
So right now it's 1-0. First 1-7 points. Good points wins the set.
This is a tiebreaker.
Alright, so who served first? Coach, I got sunglasses.
Okay, you're good. That's all good.
Who served first? We need to serve first, so it's whoever served first in the set will now serve next.
Yeah, I think
so. Yeah, so 1-1, so 0-1. 0-1.
One, you serve add some. Do some. First one to seven. It's got to do the, you got to start on the ad side. Ad side. Ad side. Yep. There you go.
Yep.
So it's two serving one. Yep.
Awesome.
Awesome. Oh my God. Great job. Oh my God. That was awesome. Unbelievable. Great job. 2-2. Serving from the ad side.
Oh, okay.
You're at the net, yep. Other side. Other side. Oh, you need the ball. Sorry.
Carm, the other side.
Carm. So 3-2. Side now, Eva.
Okay, we
switch sides. 3-3. Other side, Eva.
Got it, girls.
Yeah. Let's go, good returns, guys. Here we go.
Thank you.
Abby, you're receiving. Yep.
Thank you.
the lob over them. Those are all the struggles.
4-5. Farmer, you serve again, 4-6 into the deuce side.
Go, bees.
Yep.
Come on, you gotta get, come on.
Two more, guys, let's go, come on.
Go, bees.
You can do it. JD. Abba, you're receiving. Add side.
Other side.
I know.
I'm off the court. I'm
just kidding.
Good try.
Good try, guys. Okay, switch sides.
Yeah. We're learning. We're learning. Back, girls.
Yeah, Good job, girl.
Good job, girl. Go, go, go.
Back to work. Let's go. Come on.
You guys. Yeah,
let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
I know I saw that.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
Hello.